Kali Educator and Evade Blade 55 on YouTube. This installment is from a request from Sun Tao, who was asking me about the Karambit. He has seen some of my Karambit work as far as the videos, but the blade is what we call the Pakal position, blade down. Well, he was asking me, can the movements be utilized with the blade up? And Sun Tao, there is a lot of blades that are made for blade up. For example, this blade that I have here, the Karambit, as you can see from this position here, the blade is down. Okay, the ring is on the top. Okay, so a lot of the same motions still occur with the blade down in this position. So from here, your question was, what about the blade up? Well, from this position here, there are blades like I had mentioned. Well, this one here is the one with the blade up. So when you come in here, you'll see that the ring is in the bottom position. Once I make the flip, the blade is up. So it is the same position or the same movements with the Karambit made. Well, if I were to just switch this and show you some of the movements that I have been showing from here, being off the attacker, from here, this motion here comes from inside tendon termination cut and then towards the tendon from here. Or same thing here. If I miss that from here, I come up, make my cut. From here, I can make my cut from here, immediately from here. So your question is, with the blade being already made, being blade up, can the same motions occur? And the answer is yes. From here, nothing changes. If I'm here, there's my cut from the inside. From here, there's my cut from the tricep. And then from here is my hook from the, here towards the tendon. Can it be occurred for that position here? No, that's no problem whatsoever. So if I'm in this position from here, make my cut. So, Sun Tao, the motions of the blade, whether it being up or down, is technically still the same. The motions are still are utilized self-defense wise. The only thing is, do you prefer to have the blade up, or do you prefer the blade being in this down position? Either way, the movements are still the same. So I don't have any preference of whether the blade is up or whether the blade's down. It's whether you're using it defensively, and ultimately the goal is to go home. So make sure, whatever you choose, the movements are still the same, whether it's my video on the 12 strikes, if my strike number one's this way, my strike number two's this way, the same motion comes from here, strike one, and then strike two. So nothing changes. You may have to manipulate a little bit of the motions of the blade when it comes up from the three and the four position and the five from here, but still, whatever your personal preference is, Sun Tao, utilize it, practice it, and that will determine which one is much best for you. So, if there are any other questions, please feel free to send them to Evade the Blade 55 or Filipino Kali Educator. Take care, be safe, 24/7, 365.